17 News.
We are following breaking news from overnight after another round of break-ins at a cell phone store. This is a live look on Wilson Avenue at the AT&T and Verizon stores, which appear to both have been broken into overnight. As you can see, police are on the scene investigating. It's not clear what, if anything, was taken. We do have a crew working to learn more information, and we'll bring you updates as we get them.